Morning. Rosemary's woken me up before 6 a.m. and we're gonna go out to one of the farms that she collects food from.
Actually, we're not going right to the farm. We're just meeting them.
Good morning. Morning. I am up way too early and we're gonna go out to meet a farmer that Rosemary picks stuff up from, and it's kind of cool, get to see more of the Nova Scotia countryside. Better?
Much better.
Thank you.
We've arrived.
You don't want them to sell them
too. No, I totally
so want they're like $4 a pound for that size. So.
Fucking awesome.
Then we got like 19.
Decided that we're starving and that Rose can't survive just on cigarettes and coffee, so we're gonna go to this hippie amazing breakfast spot. And you can't fuck up food here, right? It's all, everything's perfect.
Where do you look when you're filming? You look right here. Good food emporium breakfast. Good food emporium experience. Crucial Halifax moment.
It's one of the 47 favorite restaurants you have across the city.
Actually, I eat here like 3 times a week.
Wow. That's a seal of approval.
Yeah.
Definitely. Well, Rose is heading back to work. I've worked hard enough the last couple days with her. So I am going to go tour more of Halifax on the motorbike.
Take me.
beautiful, beautiful Peggy's Cove. Got a wasp in my helmet on the way here. Great stunt right here. God, hurts like hell. Anyways, let's check this out.